very skilled people.
Absolutely, absolutely. So one of the things that we do to help develop our graduates is to create a cross field that we're aiming at 170 miles an hour.
Because it's got quite a low profile to it.
Are those the batteries?
Those are the dummy batteries.
You could give me greater pleasure than to wonder what is lurking beneath this interesting cloth here. And